Period problems. They're taking our women, Duke. I think you understand the implications here.
Screw the dam. Where are they taking our chicks?
It looks like the women are being taken to the Duke Dome. I don't think the choice of venues is a coincidence. For them, it's personal. We need to move in and decimate the alien force on all fronts. I've asked your old friend, Captain Dillon, to join us. He knows how you like to do things. I'm hoping all of the Earth Defense Force will learn from your example. Get to the Duke Dome as fast as you can. An advanced force is already on its way, but they're outmanned and outgunned. We need you, Duke. Now more than ever.
Duke, good to fucking see ya. I knew that retirement bullshit was just bullshit. Fuck that retirement shit. I just got back from helping my friend find his wife. Christ, what a fucking pussy. Graves wants me to help you jack these motherfuckers up, just like old fucking times. Can't wait to pound them in the cornhole. Hoo-ah!
Duke, we've got your green power armor over here and ready to go.
Power armor is for pussies.
You want a gun instead?
On this shitstorm. You go on ahead and take Private Jenkins with you, since he's the only other poor motherfucker who's crazy enough to go with you.
Sir, yes, sir. It would be an honor to escort you, Mr. Duke Nukem. Sir, let's go.
Leroy.
I am A number one. Quit bleeding, pussy.
Welcome to the fray. Glad you could join the party.
Hey, Duke, the streets hold all the help. Probably need to head through that sewer over there to get to the Duke, though.
Holy shit, we got incoming! Grab all the dildos, the ladders!
Step right up and get some.
Fucker.
What a fucking mess! The president is gonna fucking shit his pants when he sees this! I've gotta head out to the dam. You need to get to the fucking Duke Dome. You have to crawl through this wet stank hole to get there, though.